Good afternoon, M2281. Please introduce yourself.
I'm Rachel Santos, 36 years old. I'm married. I have one brother and I'm the youngest. I've worked before in Saudi Arabia. We have 7 families, 4 adults, 2 children, and 1 baby. I have worked now, 2019 up to present, 2 adults and 1 baby.
Okay, what is your main duties and responsibilities to your employer's house?
I do general cleaning, I do child caring, and I'll do cooking.
Okay. Are you afraid of dogs or other pets?
No.
Are you willing to accept the holiday set by your employer and willing to work on Sunday?
Yes.
Do you eat pork?
Yes.
Are you allergic to any kind of food, drugs, or detergent?
No.
Are you willing to cut your hair short?
Yes.
Do you accept to work in the employer's house equipped with camera recording system?
Yes.
Can you promise not to use telephone without the consent of your employer?
Yes.
Are you prepared to eat the food that your employer provides?
Yes.
Are you prepared to work for a family with more than 6 members and share room with them?
Yes.
Do you have tattoo in any part of your body?
No.
Okay, what is your message to your future employer?
If you hire me, I'll give you all my support and I'm honest, I'm obedient.
Okay, thank you.